and you're all very welcome to this evening to the Remembrance Service being part of the 2020-2021 convention being hosted by the Lions Club of Young New South Wales. For those of you who do not know me, my name's Claire Goodwin. I was inducted as a Lion in the Lions Club of Chitawe Bay on the central coast of New South Wales on 7th of November 2005 and transferred to Lions Club of Young when I relocated end of June 2016. My qualification as a funeral celebrant is also dated 7th November 2005. I was registered by the Attorney General of Australia as a civil marriage celebrant 9th of September 2006 because there was a very long waiting list. Fellow Lions and Lions partners, we're gathered here this evening to honour and pay our respects to 48 fellow Lions from various clubs within the 201 N4 district. Each of these clubs in the 201 N4 has suffered the loss of a beloved member, a respected citizen of each community. Each was dedicated to helping their fellow man and serving their community through their club's endeavours. When a loved one or a partner or a friend pass away, we feel an emptiness we know can never again be filled. We are saddened and we grieve for the departed, but we are heartened by the cherished memories they leave with us. And before we begin the main part of the service, I'd like to ask past District Governor Stuart Prudenstine from Lions Club of Young and District Governor Ron Parry from Orange to walk to the water's edge and sprinkle rose petals in memory of our beloved Lions colleagues. Please relax and enjoy the song Now You Belong to Heaven by Mari Arslan.
As I was walking deep in sorrow, thinking about the times we'd shared, a butterfly danced round me, a white cloud in the evening air. And I knew that your soul was finally home and
I not now belong to heaven. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Ron and Stuart. I'd like to share with you a ritual. It's called the Missing Line Ceremony. Some of you may have witnessed it before, but I'll share it with you today. Thank you, Louise. As you entered the park, and you noticed here at the front, a small table in place of honour. It is set for one. This table is our way of symbolising the fact that a member of the individual Lyons family is missing from our midst. And so we have chosen to remember him or her at this time. The table is round to represent the circle of life. The table is white, symbolising the purity of their services to their loved ones, their various communities of interest, and those in need. The candle is lit. Please light the candle, Louise. Symbolising the light that they have given us by their unconquerable spirit and love for life and family. The pinch of salt symbolises the sweat of their labours and the tears endured by those left behind. The bread symbolises the fruits of their efforts, the seed they have planted so we may enjoy the harvest which was given to us all. The glass is inverted, symbolising that they cannot celebrate with us today. The chair is empty. They are no longer here. Remember all of you who loved him or her and called them part of your family, who depended upon their aid and relied upon their wisdom, for surely they have not forsaken you. They chose to be an active member of their community until the day of their retirement or their passing. It falls upon us to continue the work they started in their church, their service and volunteer work, and most importantly, their family, to protect the legacy they have entrusted to us and to guide the world to a new vision of peace and service. Thank you to all our fellow Lyons colleagues for being part of the Lyons journey. On behalf of Lyons International, Lyons of Australia, the Lyons Club of Young, the community of each town in 201 N4, we extend our condolences to each family member or club member today, who in a few moments will receive a lantern in memory of their loved one. We know that the circle has been broken. Each line will be missed in the community and in each club. Eternal Creator, strong in your love and tender in your mercy, we give you thanks for the lives of our fellow Lyons. We give you thanks for these lives, for dedicated service that they lived, for the ethics followed, for the objectives pursued and achieved. You have loved us and given us everlasting consolation, good hope and grace. Amen. Over the past long 2 years, we mourn our colleagues and will miss them dearly. But they have left something very precious behind. Their legacy of unswerving commitment to the ideals of Lyonism, unselfish service to people in need, their loyal and devoted fellowship with all other members of the Lyons family. We now, the Lyons Club of Young, wish to express our most heartfelt condolences in the loss of the following Lyons District of 201 N4. Today we remember 48 colleagues in Lionism. As Paul said, as I call the town, the family member or delegate would come forward and collect and then go back to your seats, either way, wherever you're seated. Thank you. Lions Club of Bathurst, Lion Raymond Willett. Ray joined the Lions Club of Bathurst in 1969, an active member of the club. He was heavily involved with the development of Lions Berry Park, youth programs, the cutting and provision of wood for pensioners, and was Meals on Wheels Club coordinator. In later years, Ray continued to participate in Lions, attending dinner and lunch meetings when he was able. A life member of the Lions Club of Bathurst, he received a Monarch Chevron for 60 years service in 2019 at a special lunch held in his honour. Bathurst, Lion Lady Sue Webster. Canoundra, Lion Janice Jarrett. Collyamberley, Lion Frank Whalen, who passed 10th of April 2020. Frank was a charter member and a valued member for 48 years of our Collyamberley Club. President of 2001 and Secretary 2006, with the help of his wife Dot. He received a Melvin Jones Award in 2011 and was on our Demo Farm Committee since its conception. He was always up for a debate and laugh and is sadly missed. Collyamberley Lion Frederick Hillary Wiltshire passed 2nd of April 2020. Fred had been a member of Collyamberley since 2003 and always regretted that he did not join Lions earlier in his life. Fred was in charge of the roadside cleanup and was always keen to give a hand to those that asked. He was a keen rice farmer and a true gentleman. Coolerman, Lion John James Rowe Eddyvine, joined 1981 until 2020. Coolerman, past member Lion Neil Q, was a charter member and resigned due to illness. Coolerman, past member Lion Keith Holden, resigned due to illness. I think it's three. Thank you. Cara, Lion Bernard Jones, from 30th of January 1976 until 2020. Cara, Lion Cathy Ackrett, wife of Lion Ian Ackrett, passed away 2021. Cathy was originally from Parks. She and Lion Ian resided in both Forbes and Cara. Darlington Point, Lion Raymer Strang. Forbeson District, Lion Michael Moon, joined 2009 until 2020. Gilgandra, Lion Lady Betty Hall, partner of Lion Peter Hall, Secretary of Gilgandra Lions. Lion Lady Corrie Drady. Griffith, Lion K. Kevin Pollock. And Griffith Lion Leo Sandberg passed away 28 September 2021. Leo was a former member of Griffith Lions. He'd been a member of the club for 15 years from 1987 before resigning in good standing in 2002. He did not hold any executive positions in the club at that time. Galagam Bain, Lion Eric Colin Jarrett, joined 1987 until 2020. Gundagai Lion Neville Horn. Hilston, past member Lion Robert Brown. Bob Brown passed away 19th of March 2021. Bob was a valued and involved member of Hilston Lions Club for 26 years, having joined Lions in 1982. Lion Bob retired in good standing from Lions on 27th of April 2017 due to ill health. Lion Bob was a valued and active member of Hilston Lions Club and is well remembered. He served as president of Hilston Lions Club in 2001 and 2002. He took great pride in publishing the bulletin in the mid-80s and ensured in publishing the bulletin in the mid-80s that a mix of photos and members engaged in Lions activities, information on Lions and humorous articles to entertain the reader. Lion Bob also initiated and constructed Black Stump memorabilia, which he sold on behalf of Hilston Lions in the 1990s. In his later years, Lion Bob took on the role of chef at the annual roadside cleanup event. And in his year as president, Lion Bob led Hilston Lions Club on a walk to Wagga to raise over $11,000 for Lilia Lodge cancer treatment accommodation. Judy, past member Lion John Sippett, resigned due to ill health. Leighton Lion Beverly Henning. And Leighton Lion David Boots, past member, was a charter member, resigned due to good health. Manildra Lion Gloria J. Adams, joined in 1999 until 2020. And Manildra Lion Janice Dubas. Narendra, Lion Stephen John Cartmell, joined 2018 until 2020. Narendra, Lion Linda Maskus. Orange. Lion Colin John Pritchard, known to everyone in the club as John. John passed away 12th of April 2021. He joined Orange Lions Club November 74 and after only 18 months was elected second vice president in January 1978. He was elected club president. He served as president again in 1987 and 2005. John served on cabinet as secretary treasurer 1979, as cabinet treasurer in 1995. John used his flying skills to fly DG John Rowland to some of his remote club districts at Burke and Collyamberley. John was awarded a Melbourne Jones Fellow in May 1996, and in 2008, The Rotary Club of Orange presented him with the honour of becoming Paul Harris Fellow. In 2010, the people of Orange recognised his contribution to the city by awarding him Citizen of the Year. John was the driving force behind the establishment of the Driver Reviver program, and then the committee to build the new site, which was completed without cost by material donations and volunteer labour. After his bypass surgery, John dedicated a lot of his time to assistance with the rehab section of Orange Health Service. His 46 years of service set a fine example of leadership and service to his club and community. Orange line jump, Charlie Stammers. Charlie passed away 23rd August 2021. He was an aircraft engineer living in Kidal when he joined the Lions Club of Kidal Cargo as a charter member in June 85 and was immediately appointed as the club's first secretary. In 1994, he was elected club president. He also officiated treasurer and was mint chairman for many years and also bulletin editor. Having moved to Orange, Charlie transferred his membership to the Lions Club of Orange. Over the next 10 years, he served as vice president, director on the membership committee and health and welfare subcommittees. Charlie was very passionate about the pink tractor in the days of cramp quality treks and continued as its wrap designer and marshal till his passing. He has been the club's cake chairman for numerous years, a role that he excelled at, and we celebrate over 36 years of service to the Lions Club of Kidal Cargo and Orange and their communities. Orange Canobulus, Lion Robert Etienne, and Lion Orange Canobulus, Lion Lady Pam Benbrick, partner of Lion Norm Benbrick. Orange Canobulus, Lion Ken Murnane, passed away approximately 21st October 21, and Ken joined Lions on the 1st of April 63 and was the first life member of the Orange Canobulus Club. Tamora, Lion Lady Joan Preston. Turawina, Lion John Gale, joined in 1979 until 2020. Turawina, Lion Leonard McKenzie. Tottenham, Lion Donald Hayden. And Tottenham, Lion Brian Day. Trangy, Lion Peter Harvey. Wagga Wagga South, Lion John Skipper, passed 9th of September 2020. John joined the South Wagga Lions Club in 1969 as Charter Secretary and remained a proud member of the club for 51 years until his death in 2020. He held various club and district positions and was a founding director of the New South Wales ACT Safe Site Foundation. He was also involved in chartering the Gundagai and Central Wagga Lions Clubs. Wagga Wagga South, Lion Mike Flett, passed 22nd of March 2020. Mike joined South Wagga Lions in 1999. He was a regular attendee of our dinner meetings, a valued line member, and assisted with many club projects during his years of service. And Wagga Wagga South, Lion Ian Ollie Henderson. Died 21st February 2020. Lion Ollie Henderson passed away from non-small cell lung cancer and brain metastases following a six-month battle, having brain surgery and immunotherapy. He was a respected member of Wagga Wagga South Lions Club from June 2011 until his passing in February 2020. In recognition of his contribution, he received the Silver Neville Tucker Award in 2019 and shared the James D. Richardson Award with his wife, Lion Michelle, in 2014. Rest in peace, Lion Ollie. West Wyalong, Lion Desmond Lemon. West Wyalong, Lion Lady Marjorie Cooper. Lion John Jennings, joined in 2000 until 2020. Yanko. Lion Maxwell Leslie Preston, joined in 2011 until 2020. Yanko. Lion Michael Buster Ryan. Lions Club of Young. Past member Lion Ron Hampton. Lion Ron served his treasured Lions for 42 years, joining on 1st of October 1979 and retiring due to ill health. He held the positions of President, Vice President, Regional CAKE Chairperson, and was Chairperson for three district conventions. His final convention was in Young 2011. His clubs included Tamworth, Newcastle, New South Wales, and Waverley in Victoria. He has been honoured with the Melbourne Jones, James D. Richardson, and Lion of the Year Awards. Lion Ron passed on 16th of August 2021. Lion Simon Jaspriza. Simon's involvement with Lions was very short, but his potential was evident to all who knew him. He shared his enthusiasm with his fellow members and his willingness to follow a family tradition of service. He was voted unanimously for the position of Tail Twister in 2020-2021. Simon passed away 31st of March 2020. Lion Michael Mick Price. Everyone knew him as Mick. Lion Mick joined the Lions Club of Young on 21st of October 1981. He held the following offices: President, Secretary, and was on the Board of Directors. Lion Mick Price had perfect attendance for over 40 years in the Lions Club International Association and was awarded life membership in 2014. Lion Mick joined the Lions Club of Young to provide service to people in need and the needs of the wider community. Lion Mick passed away on 27 November 2021. Thank you, everyone. In memory of our fellow Lions who walked with us in service, fills us with an inner contentment, bringing about a peace which affects every sector of our lives. They have also provided us with a challenge to continue our high standards and dedication to the needs of others. Through their commitment, courage, and perseverance, they have shown us the way. They gave unselfishly of themselves and on behalf of others. The glow from the candles that you hold today of your beloved brother or sister in Lionism is but a small symbol of the light which they caused to shine in the hearts of their fellow men. I charge you, my fellow Lions, not to allow the flame of the candle grow dim. Instead, you must kindle it so its glow will forever be brighter. May the light of Lionism be seen from afar by more persons. Please continue your every effort to encourage more visitors to our meetings and gatherings. Our Heavenly Father, for whom all things are possible, grant unto the souls of our dearly beloved brothers and sisters thy everlasting love, and may the wounds of heartache of our Lions families and friends heal rapidly. We ask this blessing. Please join me now, everyone, the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Hear our call and grant unto all Lions the strength and wisdom to serve their fellow man by giving aid to the needy, comfort to the aged and those in distress, relief to those who are afflicted and hope to those who are discouraged, and guidance to those who are confused. In your booklets you will also see the words of the Lions Prayer. Together, if you wish to join me, will anyone be happier because we passed this way? Will anyone remember that we spoke to them today? Will a single heart rejoice over what we did and said? Will one whose hopes were vanished now take courage and look ahead? Will we waste the day or use it? Will it be well or poorly spent? Will we leave a trail of kindness or a scar of discontent? As we close our eyes in slumber, or a scar of discontent, as let us depart in peace. Amen. Sorry. Now it's time to have a quiet time. Our reflection song we've chosen today, I'm sure you all will know it, The Prayer by Josh Groban and Charlotte Church.
Just where we belong.
As we journey through each line's year, it is important to remember how lucky we all are to live in this great country of Australia. Lucky to be a part of and contribute to District 201 and 4, as well to be a part of the world's greatest service organisation. We are all in the position that allows us to give back to our communities and the world. Alone, this is a difficult task, but as a group of lines, as a pride of lines, the possibilities are endless. Let us all strive for a weekend of knowledge and fellowship over this weekend. At the close of this next music rendition, please enjoy the short stroll or drive over to the club for the meet and greet. Those who wish to stand, please do. If you're not feeling up to standing, then you remain seated. Our grand finale, the 1987 Bruce Woodley song sung by Denny Elliott, I Am Australian. Full bore, Peter, thank you.
Yeah, all of us.
Thank you. I come from the dream time, from the dusty red soil plains. I am the ancient heart, keeper of the flame. I stood upon the rocky shores, I watched the tall ships come. For 40,000 years I've been the first Australian. I came upon the prison ship, bound down with iron chains. I worked the land, endured the lash, and waited for the rains. I'm a settler, a farmer's wife, on a dry and barren run. A convict, then a free man, I became Australian. I'm the daughter of the digger who saw the mother load. The girl became a woman on the long and dusty road. I'm a child of the Depression, I saw the good times come. A bushy and a battler, I am Australian. We are one, but we are many. And from all the lands on earth we come, we'll share a dream and sing with one voice. I am, you are, we are Australian. I'm a teller of stories and a singer of songs. I am Albert Namatjira and I paint the ghostly gums. I am Clancy on his horse, I'm Ned Kelly on the run. I am the one who walks Matilda, I am Australian. And the howling from the desert, the black soil of the plains, mountains and the valleys, I'm the drought and flooding rains. I am the rock, I am the sky, the rivers when they run, the spirit of this great land, I am Australian.